Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from foot rivals. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, I have to say, they've been a joy to watch in this competition. Some of their passing football has been excellent. These fans could be in for another treat today.
And good width from Snakes here. Iago Aspas. Iago Aspas! Just couldn't get it through. Who can he pick out? Danger averted for now. Here's how it looks for the biggest Snakes. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Aymeric Laporte plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Teammate available. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Cristiano Ronaldo. And that pass could be troublesome. So 2-0 now. On to Puskás. He'll take it away. He won the ball. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And room now out on the flank. He cuts it back. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.